It's been a fucking minute since we've done a story time. It's been a minute since we uploaded, period, but we ain't gonna get into all that. However, this video, out of whatever reason, decided to blow up within the last probably 6 months. So the reason why this video is called a story time, or part of my story time playlist, which God only fucking knows the last time I even uploaded to that playlist, is because this was weird how this video fucking happened. What, I uploaded this December 29th? I think it happened December 29th. Depending on what position I was at my job, I'm pretty sure I uploaded this the same fucking day. And here's how it kind of went down. So we're going to react to this video, if you will. But before I even click the play button, I want to kind of give a little context on how and why and reason why this video fucking happened in the first place, after I take a sip of some vodka with some cherry limeade sonic bullshit, whatever the fuck. Anyways, so here's what fucking happened. I remember on this one position I was in, I actually was able to take fucking breaks at work. And I rarely would. I'm just the type of nigga, I rarely wanted to take a shit at work. Only for the fact it smelled like piss and disappointment every time I go into that restroom. But this time of day, this day, for whatever fucking reason, it was fight or flight. And I'm like, okay, I could either hold this shit for another 3 hours, or I just fucking take the bullet, take a shit at work. And I'm just there chilling, I'm taking a shit, and I hear old big dude come in. And I say old big dude, and I only say this because he was kind of like everybody's homie, I guess you want to call him, at work. It was a co-worker taking this shit. I'm just gonna say it right now. It was a co-worker busting ass in the restroom at work, all right? He's a big dude, and I'm a big nigga myself, so I could talk and say, when us big niggas get an upset stomach, we don't have them baby little shits, okay? We don't have the little fucking dingleberry poop 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 shits. Nah, we don't get that. We get fucking explosions, all right? Like, this is fucking Krakatoa bullshit. If we fucking McDonald's, Taco Bell, Taco Bueno, fucking Whataburger, any shit like that, and it just does not hit right with our stomach, you goddamn straight, we're gonna blow up a fucking restroom, all right? So, the weird part about it was, the only reason it started recording is because, this is so fucked, but what I've heard from other niggas at work is, when the homie goes and takes a shit, he likes to fucking grunt and make sounds and shit, okay? Like, when he has an upset stomach, you fucking know this nigga got an upset stomach, all right? That was kind of like the key or the green light, like, hey, get your phone. Oh, my phone was already in my hand, obviously. We all on Facebook and shit while we taking the shit. Let's just be real. I hear this nigga walk in. And I'm like, oh god, it's the fucking homie. And I'm not gonna say his name, I don't wanna blast the nigga. We're just gonna say the homie, the big homie, okay? So, I hear the big homie walk in, and it's the type of thing, you know, we all know everybody's voice, we all know, like, if you work with a nigga long enough, you kinda know their sounds, alright? And, you know, I just hear the grunts and shit. I'm gonna please pray here in a second. I hear the grunts and shit, I'm like, oh fuck, he was already talking about having a big ass shit coming. Here we fucking go. He had no clue I was in the restroom. I highly doubt he had a clue, because I'm a quiet shitter. I'm a quiet shitter, okay? Like, I don't take a shit at work if I know I'm gonna blow the motherfucker up. If I blow the motherfucker up, I know for a goddamn fact I'm waiting for somebody to hit the fucking fan. I'm waiting for somebody to use their Jedi Night Force tricks. Set the fucking fan off so the fucking sound effect will dampen my loud ass shit. I'll wait for a nigga to flush the urinal or toilet before I let my shit leave my asshole, okay? I'm just saying that right now. And, yeah, but anyways, when I heard him come in, I'm like, oh shit, let me just pop my phone out real, or let me get my camera app open. And I'm the type of nigga, I'm the weird nigga, I got my camera where it doesn't make a sound when you hit the record button, it's all fucking equal needle, right, at this point. So let's go ahead and hit play. So right there, the little hoo-hoo, whatever the fuck you want to call that. I don't know who the fuck that was, to be honest with you. I don't know if that was somebody farting in the stall, farting in the restroom, or if somebody was blowing their nose. I know all that. Because at this point, I already heard some grunting and panting and shit going on in the stall, alright? So, I got a few people saying that's the fart. That was a whole irrelevant thing. The shit really starts, no pun intended, the shit really starts about here. Because see, so another nigga gets in the stall here. Let me turn that down. Yes, okay, so you hear the toilet paper roll already going, alright? It's the breathing in the background. I don't know how, it's that shit, like, when I heard that, I'm like, oh, that's the big homie. The big homie about to blow some shit up. You can't hear in the video, because the nigga fucking blowing his nose or busting ass in the other stall. We got like 6-7 stalls there, so there's a whole bunch of commotion, alright? But I heard some breathing, alright? I heard some, like, breathing, and I recognized the breathing, because he's a big boy, I'm a big boy. Us big niggas, we breathe a lot, okay? And I recognized the breathing, I'm like, oh, that's the fucking big homie. Oh, shit. So, let's click play. Yeah, okay, right about here. Yeah, you can hear that grunting. Here, that's what I really know, because part of me was kind of like, is this really the homie, is it really him? And I'm like, maybe it ain't, like, you know, every nigga like me, we get like a little second guessing syndrome going on. I'm like, is it really him, is it not? Because either fucking way, my weird ass, I'm gonna upload the video no matter what. But I'm like, is this really homie, is this ain't homie, what the fuck going on? So I'm just there like quietly as on my phone like, who the fuck is this? And it's right here, right about here. Let me get the mouse out the way. Right about here, shit really starts to get good. See, and I started hearing more of his breathing at this point. I'm like, I'm turning my phone a little bit later. I'm like, oh fuck, this is the nigga. This is big homie. This is big homie by the bust ass, right here. And I'm gonna tell y'all. Right fucking now, I'm gonna tell y'all this shit. When I heard this nigga pissing out his ass, it took everything in me to not bust out fucking crying laughing, bro. Because I didn't expect that. When this nigga came in breathing hard and shit, I'm expecting, you know, some bass. I'm expecting some bass with his shit. I didn't expect a little beep shit like that. I didn't expect no shit like that, on God. So I'm just here, you're gonna see me here, this phone going all over the place, like, man. At this point, I think I got my phone, like, locked on my knee, like, trying so hard to hold my laugh in. At this point, you could smell it, bruh. Any second, yeah, because you can kind of hear me breathe, and I'm like, oh, fuck, like, dude, this shit. And this nigga still shitted. You can hear it a little splat, man. You can see my... you can see my fucking dumbass waving the smell, bro. Dude, this shit smelt like... Like, we've all smelled some really bad shit. Porta potty shit. Smelt better than the shit I smelt right here on December 29th, bro. I'll tell you that for a goddamn fact right now, bro. Let's see some comments right here. We'll consider this little shout-out video. I shat myself in a dollar store once. I was looking at some Valentine's Day cards and I felt a sudden rush in my gut. And I was like, ah, fuck, nigga, we've all been there, bruh. I know that pain to heart so bad. So I clenched my butt and I hurried to the toilet section, grabbed the roll, gave the lady the cash register the look. See, that's my worst fear, bruh. Like, I don't want, like, if I gotta take a bad shit, the last fucking thing I want, other than shitting myself, is for other niggas around my perimeter to know, oh, that nigga got a shit. Like, I don't want to be the nigga that's known as, oh, that nigga got a shit. And I liquid shit in the back of the store. The intense breathing makes it, but yeah, this nigga, I already hearted your shit, I'm liking it too. This nigga knew. It's the breathing, bruh. It's the breathing. I had diarrhea once and it sounded like I was taking up. Oh, fuck, man. ASMR at its Peter Sworn. I mean, yeah, I guess at its purest, darkest, dirtiest, smelliest, there's a fat guy in my job that explodes. This the nigga, this the big homie, bro. Like, that was what we knew him as. It's like, this nigga always take big ass shits. It just so happened that day, his big shit became Niagara Falls, I guess, man. I don't fucking know. Yeah, we'll give this nigga a heart. Fat Planet, man. You know what's up. You feel the struggle, nigga. You feel the struggle at our job. You know what I mean? It's your boy Super. I'm out. I'll see y'all in the next one. Fucking all your hoe, yeah, she sucking on my bitch. Shoot you in your throat, yeah, boy, you the bitch. You can't have it, my clique, cause you go snitching. If you snitching on my bro, now you got to go. Swinging on my bro, JoJo on the flip of beat. She said she wanna suck my dick, bitch, not capping. I'll be blowing this tree, drinking on